You're very good to him. He will be so spoiled when he returns to Codfish Island.
Yeah, that's gonna be a problem actually. You know that. It's gonna be a real pain on Codfish. He's gonna walk up and down, try and get into the hatches now.
Nothing on the door for crabs. Nothing on the door for crabs.
Yeah. When we had the Kakapo on moor, they frequently would go up on top of the house of the ranger.